Welcome to Conversations Live. For more than a decade, we've brought you the best in books, entertainment, and current events. When the movers and shakers of the world have something to say to you, they say it to us first. And now, celebrating 15 years of broadcasting, here's your host, Cyrus Webb.
And welcome back, everyone, to Conversations Live. I'm your host, Cyrus Webb. Glad you all could join us once again. Whether you're tuning in on the radio dial here in Mississippi at WYAD 94.1 FM or WYADonline.com, we're glad you all could be with us. Also, those tuning in through online affiliates around the world, we're glad you all could join us as well. Where, as you can probably tell by looking around you, no matter where you are, we are in the holiday season now. So, of course, one of the big things that people are thinking about are the perfect gifts that they can be able to give for their loved ones, maybe even their coworkers or friends. Well, to help us out today with that, we have Carmen Ordonez making her first appearance on our program. She's not only a style expert and the founder of Viva Fashion blog. We're going to talk to Carmen not only about some things that maybe you all can think about when it comes to gift giving, but also maybe some ideas for yourself too. Carmen, hello to you and welcome to the program.
Hi, good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
The pleasure's definitely all mine, Carmen. So I'm sure this is a topic that you've been talking about a lot. I know you feature it also through your blog. I mean, one of the things people are thinking about are the perfect gifts, especially when it comes to their family. So what are some of the things that you've been recommending, Carmen?
Sure. So when it comes to giving gifts for the family, I absolutely love the idea of gifting experiences, because I always say at the end of the day, it's all about creating memories with your loved ones. And gifting experiences have become very, very popular this holiday season. So one great option that I absolutely love, and this is something the entire family will enjoy, is a cruise vacation. You know, it's budget friendly. They have activities for the entire family. I personally love cruising. I actually recently went on one with my mom and my five-year-old, and they absolutely loved it. And when it comes to cruising, you know, Norwegian Cruise Line really offers a lot for everyone. I'm so excited to be partnering with them today. And they have two innovative new ships that's coming to the U.S. next year, Norwegian Joy and Norwegian Encore. They have incredible activities such as go-kart racetracks. They have outdoor laser tag arenas. And let's say if the parents want to do something that's a little bit more relaxing, or if you're going with your spouse, they have, you know, these innovative waterfront promenades as well as 180-degree view observation lounges. They're super spacious. You feel like you're close up to the ocean. So a cruise vacation is absolutely, you know, a really great opportunity to get the family together, you know, have these long-lasting memories. And what I really love about Norwegian Cruise Line is they have also nearly 300 destinations, so there are plenty of options, too.
Wow. So a cruise is a great idea then for the family. And as you mentioned, Norwegian Cruise Line has great opportunities when it comes to that. And for those maybe, of course, that are friends of ours, you know, Carmen, maybe we don't want to take them on the cruise with us. But what are some ideas you have that are practical that we can be able to give maybe to our friends and coworkers?
Sure. So when it comes to giving gifts also for the family, I love the idea. And I actually do this with my own family. I'm giving everyone matching pajamas. This is really fun because you're creating tradition, which I think that's what the holidays are all about. So I got everyone matching pajamas. So when we wake up Christmas morning, we're all going to wear the same pajamas and take, you know, fun pictures. And that's a really great option as well, something that everyone will enjoy. And then also different things as well, going back to the experiences. I also love giving like board games or things like that, that everyone could just get together and have a really great time.
Well, you know, I noticed that even on your blog, Carmen, at vivafashionblog.com, you mentioned about 10 cute matching holiday pajamas for the family. You mentioned that in there. We're going to remind people of that website here a little bit later. You know, the last thing I want to talk about, and you've kind of talked about the experience here, Carmen, I want to talk about holiday style. I mean, what are some of the big trends that you're seeing that maybe consumers are looking for as they're going out shopping this year?
Sure. Well, when it comes to giving gifts that are, you know, fashion and trendy, I love giving things that are also traditional in a way where people are going to be able to put to good use. For example, I love giving jewelry. That's always a lot of fun right now. We're seeing a lot of layering necklaces. So I love giving like a personalized necklace. Let's say you could put like their initial, or if they have children, you could put their kids' initial on a necklace. That's always a very thoughtful gift. I also love giving, like we said, like some chic pajamas, but also putting together what I call like a pampering gift, because I think it's so important for everyone to take some me time. So if you're giving them a gift, let's say for women, you could give them like some pajamas with some fuzzy slippers, like a fun, like a face mask, something where they could just get home, unwind. You could add some candles. That makes a really cute gift. Also, another gift that is very popular as well, because it's something that we normally don't get for ourselves, but you could give them like a stylish carry-on bag. I know for one, like I need to change my carry-on bag. It's so old. So this is something that you could give, you know, your loved one. They're going to really put to good use.
Yeah, a lot of great things for us to think about, Carmen. Really appreciate that. Again, everyone, Carmen Ordonez has been our guest. We've been talking with her not only about some practical ideas you guys can think of as you guys are going into your own shopping for the holidays, but maybe even something for yourself. I really love the idea of being able to travel with the family, and as you heard Carmen mention, Norwegian Cruise Lines is definitely making that easy with lots of destinations to choose from. And I mentioned Carmen's blog earlier, so make sure you guys head over to www.vivafashionblog.com. Again, that's www.vivafashionblog.com for some more practical ideas, more on those matching pajamas that you heard Carmen mention, and a whole lot more as well. Carmen, thank you so much for the time. Really appreciate it, and looking forward to having you back on the program again.
Great. Thank you.
Hey, thank you. And we thank your audience for tuning in to another great segment of Conversations Live. If you all came in late, you missed part of the conversation with Carmen, don't worry. Thanks to our online friends, you all can catch the replay right after we go off the air. The link is already available through our social media sites. So head over to Facebook.com/CyrusWeb or go to Twitter.com/CyrusWeb. If you click on the link there, you can listen to the show completely for free and share with your friends from there, too. Until next time, I'm your host, Cyrus Webb, saying as always, enjoy your day, enjoy your life, enjoy your world. Make sure you take out time to enjoy some good music as well as a great book. Thank you all for choosing Conversations Live. Let's make it a great one.